City park crews have been trying to restore Jack Farrell Park as a popular gathering spot for families. It will be difficult for the dozens who were here last night to erase what they heard and saw.
We hear like 4 8 shots.
A girl was playing tag with her cousins as one of them was taking this video when gunfire rang out. A shooter, one of several, was only 10 to 15 feet away. The video is very disturbing. The girl was not hurt. She raced toward the baseball field where a church team was practicing. But the team and spectators were also dodging bullets. One man was grazed by a bullet to the head.
We have about maybe 40 plus shell cases recovered.
Police said there were 4 shooters, their identities and motive still unknown.
But he even broke the street code by shooting where kids were.
Police say the shooting was targeted, not random. 34